Hey everyone! If you're excited to dive into Adobe Creative Cloud, let's get you set up with a free 14-day trial. Now before we start, make sure you check the description below for a link to download Adobe Creative Cloud. That'll make it easy for you to follow along with me in real time. So once you've clicked that link, you'll land on the Adobe Creative Cloud website. You should see a big button that says Start Free Trial. Go ahead and click that, and it'll take you to a page with different plan options. Adobe offers a few choices depending on whether you're an individual, a student, or a business. Just select the plan that fits best. Don't worry, you're not committing to a paid plan right now. The 14-day trial is completely free and it's a great way to test the waters. If you decide not to continue with the trial, I will link a video above in the right corner on how to cancel the subscription. Follow these steps. Remember, the trial gives you full access to all Adobe apps and services, while the paid plans offer additional features and benefits. After that, Adobe will ask you to either sign in or create a new Adobe ID if you don't already have one. Creating an account is quick and easy. Just put in your email and create a password. Once that's done, you'll be prompted to enter some payment details. Now I know that might sound a bit intimidating, but remember, Adobe won't charge you anything until the trial period ends. If you decide it's not for you, just set a reminder to cancel before the 14 days are up, use my other video to cancel it, and you're all good. It's all about your convenience and control. Before we proceed, it's important to note that Adobe Creative Cloud has certain system requirements. You can find these in the description below. After that, Adobe will automatically start downloading the Creative Cloud installer. This little app is like your personal Adobe HQ. It's where you'll manage all your Adobe software. Once the installer finishes downloading, open it up and follow the setup instructions. It's a breeze. Once the Creative Cloud app is installed, log in with your Adobe ID, and you'll find yourself on a dashboard with all the available Adobe apps. Now the real fun begins. From here, you can start exploring. You can pick any app you like, maybe Photoshop, Premiere Pro, Illustrator, or any other Adobe tool that catches your eye. Just hit Install next to any app, and Creative Cloud will handle the rest, downloading and setting it up for you. Get ready to dive into a world of creativity and innovation. And there you have it. You're now ready to start your free 14-day journey into Adobe's powerful creative tools. Have fun experimenting, play around with different features, and get a feel for everything Creative Cloud offers. If you found this guide helpful, please like it, subscribe to the channel for more tutorials, and share this video with anyone else who might be interested in Adobe Creative Cloud. Thanks so much for watching and happy creating.